So I'm going to ask for a little audience participation. Okay, is everybody familiar with the concept of call and response?
Yes.
I say something, you say something, I say something, you say something, I say something, we say something. Okay, so where you guys come in is the very end. So what I'm going to say is feel the power. And you're going to say feel the power. I'm going to say feel the power. You're going to say feel the power. I'm going to say feel the power of, and then we're all going to say the pause. Okay, so we're going to rehearse this. Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power of
the pause.
Good, one more time. Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power of
the pause.
Okay, that's perfect. I'm going to let you know when you come in. It's the very end. It's after I say shop. Stop and shop for a better feeling thought. Okay, so you're going to come in after that. So the story of this is, because this is about change. And I've gone through a remarkable change myself this past year, and one that I'm hoping to spread. And it was the change of learning how to be a happy human. And this woman right here in the white coat had a lot to do with it. Leslie Belletti. Thanks, Leslie. Thanks for coming. Okay, so I wrote this under this pseudonym. I've been going by this nickname for a long time of Dr. Suze. And I had no idea until I wrote this poem how close that was to
Dr.
Hello. So I wrote this in the same kind of rhyming pattern that he used. So you ready? Okay. Once upon a time, there lived a boomer babe in a perfectly picturesque town. She was funny, she was kind, and for the very, very first time, life was easy. No business to run and nowhere to be, yet with all of this freedom, she still didn't feel free. How free could she be, never feeling like she ever belonged? How free could she be, always sensing that something was wrong? There was a hole in her soul she tried filling with stuff, and filling with stuff, and filling with stuff. With toys galore, she kept wanting more, till the universe went, enough! A lifequake of seismic proportions. A lifequake of seismic proportions shook her down to her knees. She cried and she cried as she tried to decide to be or not to be. When her broken heart began to crack, it let in a little light. That ray of hope softened the black into a psychic twilight. From high atop a mountain peak, she had a major aha, a flash of inspiration so big, she dropped her jaw in awe. She didn't know how to be happy. She didn't know how to be happy. She didn't have a clue. But what if she could learn it? What amazing things could she do? What if being happy became the most important thing? What if she only focused on what made her heart sing? She manifested a magical mentor who lives true to happy on purpose, who reached out her hand and said, yes, you can, and our ripples will stretch out beyond us. Happiness, no matter what, became her sole desire, to raise her vibration in celebration and tune her frequency higher. With law of attraction and one-on-one coaching, her friends soon saw she was quickly approaching a new way to see, a new way to be, rewiring her brain to be happy. So I've come here to share one of the keys that led to this transformation. For taking the reins of our busy, fast brains, I offer this invitation. When you find yourself at a fork in the road, pondering this way or that, Check in with your body. How does it feel? Full of energy or just kind of flat? Now stop and shop for a better feeling thought. I said, now stop and shop for a better feeling thought. Our feelings are our guiding light, our guiding light, our guiding light. Our emotions are our guiding light. So stop and shop for a better feeling thought. Then choose your heart's delight. Are you ready? Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power. Feel the power. Feel the power of the pause. Feel the power. Feel the power. Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power of the pause. Now raise your voice as you make your choice. Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power of the pause.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power of
the pause.
Feel the power of
the pause.
Feel the power.